Welcome to part one of our Vector Artwork series, Introduction to Vector Artwork. Vector art plays an important role when it comes to custom printing. All those logos and imprints that you see on everyday items, they were all made possible by vector artwork. In a nutshell, vector art refers to digital graphics that use mathematical algorithms to preserve image quality. As you can see, the graphic here stays sharp and crisp even as it becomes larger. That's because it's a vector file. Here's the same graphic as before. The difference is that it's actually just a standard image. Notice how it looks the same until we make it larger. That's when the quality gets worse. This is why vector files are necessary when creating imprints. They can be scaled up almost infinitely and still maintain clarity. Image files cannot. Professional artwork is usually done in vector format, with programs like Adobe Illustrator, CorelDRAW, or Freehand. The vector art made in these programs will have a .ai, EPS, CD, or FH file extension. In this series, we'll be using Adobe Illustrator to demonstrate some of the key concepts in vector art, and showing you how to optimize your own vector graphics for printing. So visit our YouTube channel to check out our how-to videos on topics like converting fonts to outlines, the difference between image files and vector files, changing from RGB to CMYK color, enabling scaling for strokes, and auto-centering and alignment.
Bubba, move your head.